Welcome, folks! Hi, my name is Steve. Welcome you to my channel. I'm a bill collector. So, I've been in the business for about 30 years. I wear the princess outfit because it helps me collect more bills. Oh yeah, so I have my friend Bernard, also my roommate, here with me.
He's Hi guys.
Also my cousin.
I'm just watching today. Steve's gonna be playing Slime Rancher.
He doesn't always like to show his face, so...
Well, we'll see how it goes, Steve, okay?
Yeah, alright. So, we're gonna be playing, Slime Rancher. Slime Rancher. What the heck? Game 2. Pick a save icon. That thing looks too happy. Like that angry face. So we're naming it Steve's Ranch, naturally. And we're gonna confirm that. And now it's low. So I've never really played this game before, I'll tell you that right now. Oh, we got some text.
Thousand light years away from Earth on the planet known as the Far Far Range, be it.
You don't have to read all that crap. You know, our viewers can read pretty much.
Okay, Steve, way to be nice to me.
You know, I'm never nice to you. I'm never nice to my cousin Bernard. We've always had this, hate relationship.
Very true. Very true.
Alright, so what's happening? Whoa, what is this thing? Like a telescope gun? Looks like a vacuum cleaner. Oh! I didn't know I could do that. Alright, so, oh. Interesting. So I feel like I'm in the apocalypse. We're gonna shoot him over there. Now they're stuck. So this is our little baby farm. I guess we expand it over time. Have you ever played this game, Bernard?
I think I've played it a couple times.
Alright, okay.
But I don't really remember. It was a long time ago.
Oh, okay. What is that? Oh, it's a chicken.
It's a hen, Steve.
A what?
It's called a hen.
A what?
It's a chicken.
Alright, why is there a chicken on my slime farm?
They're gonna eat the chicken.
They're gonna eat it?
Yes.
I didn't know slimes ate chickens. Uh-oh, look at this. Folks, you don't want to miss this. Oh, he ate his butt. What is that?
It's a plort.
It's a jewel. We're rich. Yeah, get out of my gun. Look at the mess they're making around here already. I mean, look at that.
What's going away, Steve? Absorbed into the ground.
I don't know if that's healthy for the environment, but whatever.
Probably not.
What are these pink plort things?
I think it's money, Steve.
Oh, we're rich! I really like money. That's one thing you'll learn about me real quickly, is that I love money. That's why I'm in the bill collecting business. I make a lot of money off people. Sometimes they pay more than they actually supposed to. So I make a nice cut.
Steve, that's not very nice.
I'm just kidding! Ah, ah.
What should we do, Steve?
I don't know, I never played this game. We gotta make a bigger farm.
I think we need more money.
Alright, where do we get it? Where's the bank? I can withdraw some funds.
I don't think there's banks in this game, Steve.
What?
There's just a stock market.
Tell me there's no bank.
No banks.
Crap. They really like to make these games difficult, you know? Look at them all. They're everywhere.
eating all the food, Steve. We gotta get the food.
Stop it! I want the food for myself!
Some chickens? Baby chickens?
Oh look, let's jump in the lake! Yeah! Well, apparently I got knocked out.
I don't think we were supposed to do that, Steve.
Well, you know what, you only live once, right?
It's nighttime now, though.
What does that mean? Are we supposed to go to bed?
It's nighttime.
Okay, that tells me absolutely nothing. I got some carrots. Where's, like, the steaks?
I don't think there's any steaks. There's chickens.
That's kind of boring, you know?
Let's see what we can...
Bernard, go cook me up a steak.
We don't have any steaks.
Crap. We're all fresh out.
So we can build some stuff here, Steve.
Alright, well, let's see.
There's a corral for slimes.
Don't we already have that?
We do.
Alright, let's see the garden.
There's a garden.
With a taste of food!
Yes.
Alright, what's next?
A coop for chickens.
Uh-huh.
There's a silo for storage. Uh-huh. Steve?
Uh-huh.
Steve, please stop that. Alright, Steve. We're getting out of here.
I thought we were building something.
Well, you kept going, uh-huh. And it
like
was
that?
Yes. Steve, stop it.
Alright, so, okay, let's build something. Go back. Alright, so, why don't we do a chicken coop?
Purchase.
Activate that button! Chicken here, chicken there, chicken everywhere.
That's right. Okay, Steve. You're getting a little... Steve! Please stop.
Sorry.
You're getting a little too carried away here.
Well, I am full of sass today.
Yep. Alright.
How does my hair look, Bernard?
The same as always. It's orange.
Does it look good?
Yes.
Do I need to fix it?
Maybe.
How about now?
It looks better, Steve.
Okay, good.
I think you're doing okay.
That's perfect. Golden.
There's an H over here. What you doing, Steve?
Just adjusting this background is.
Are you okay, Steve?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just fixing it.
Steve? Are you okay?
Oh, God!
Alright, I think it's fixed now. Sorry, I dropped my pennies.
Your pennies?
Yeah.
Steve?
You know, the shiny pennies.
You're acting really strange right now, Steve. Something wrong.
Everything. I don't have enough money.
Well, we better get
some. Go get some.
Steve, we're working on it, okay?
Alright, I think we got money. That's good.
We got a few plorts here.
Just a few? I need like hundreds. I want a money farm.
Well, we'll get there.
A money farm.
Steve, we'll get there.
So this is where you like load them in?
Yes. So, there's a bunch of different ones. I think we should try to go for some different, plorts.
Currencies?
Here. Yes.
What good does that do? Are they worth more or something?
Yes.
Oh, okay, let's do it.
Okay.
It'd be so much easier if there was like a bank around here, you know, like a pawn shop to pawn off some chickens.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope?
There's no pawn shop.
What?
There's a chicken there, a chicken here.
Yeah, I want to pawn them off.
You can't do that, Steve.
You can't pawn a chicken?
Nope.
Why not?
Because you can't.
Well, that's a bunch of garbage.
We gotta find the right way to go here.
Alright, let's do it. Let's not jump in the lake again.
That would probably be a good idea, Steve.
Yeah, I think so. I don't really feel like getting knocked out. Why is that gigantic one? Is it gonna kill me? Oh gosh.
You have to feed it, Steve.
Does it get bigger? Oh boy.
It's getting bigger. But we need more food.
Alright, well let's get some more food. What is that?
It's a map.
Oh, there's actually a lot of places to discover.
Looks like
I really didn't know there was all of this.
Yep.
Well, this is gonna take a really long time. I'm gonna sail the seven seas and explore the world.
Okay, Steve. Relax.
I'm gonna be the first princess explorer.
Some more chickens.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of them. Why are these things so cute looking? Is that a giant? Whoa, what is that? Uh-oh. I don't think he fits. You're too fat! Why are we shooting him out?
Because we only have limited inventory slots, and we need more chickens.
But I want more than slimes.
We need some roosters for our chicken coop.
Alright. Oh, we only have one right now?
We only have a couple of chickens. We don't have any roosters.
Crap. Where do you find the roosters?
Around.
I haven't seen a rooster.
I don't know.
What is that?
It's water.
Oh. Treasure pod. It says it's locked. Oops. How am I supposed to find a key to that?
Yeah, I don't know.
Am I gonna have to, like, dig up everything?
Apparently.
Well, that's just ridiculous.
Store west. We got star mail, apparently. I don't know how to...
It says that way's bad. It says we're gonna die, but not...
We're gonna die, but not...
So far, so good. We're still alive.
We need a key for that door over there, Steve.
Well, I ain't got a key. Does it look like I got a key?
You might.
Does it look like I can unlock the door? I don't think
so. You're a princess. You probably have some keys.
Well, you know what? I don't have magical powers. I wish I did.
What kind of magical powers would you have, Steve?
Telekinesis, x-ray vision, flying, invincibility, you know.
Just those few things?
Just a few, I got more.
Okay.
Shoot poison darts out of my eyeballs.
That doesn't sound very fun,
Steve. Have like the Wolverine,
claws?
Blades, yeah.
They're called claws, Steve.
Alright, well, you know, whatever. I'm not about the terminology. That's what you're here for, right?
No.
Well, then get out!
Steve, I'm just hanging out, okay?
Fine, fine, whatever. We're feeding all our chickens to that?
Yes.
I thought we were working on a chicken coop.
We are, but we need roosters.
Well, I don't see no roosters.
Well, neither do I, Steve.
I don't believe you that there's roosters around here.
We saw one just a little while ago.
Well, then where is it?
It got eaten.
It got eaten.
By these cat things.
Oh. What a bunch of jerks.
Yep.
Eradicate them. Oh, apparently you really can't. They just keep coming back.
I shot one over the mountains.
Well, it'll probably be back next Tuesday.
Next Tuesday?
Yep.
Are there some more fruits?
By the time it learns how to climb down the mountain. Those look like tomatoes.
They're fruits.
Tomatoes are fruits.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Or are they veggie? Ouch.
I think they're a fruit.
Well, why did you say that?
What?
Why do you say that?
Because they're fruit.
Because why?
Because that's what they told me.
Who told you that?
The health people.
The health people?
Yep.
What kind of an organization is that?
I don't know. They live down the street, Bernard. You've probably seen them out walking their dogs before.
So you're just talking about, like, a few people in the neighborhood
that said... Yeah, they're health fanatics. They know this stuff, Bernard.
It's shaking violently, Steve.
Well, maybe because it ate too much food.
I think
it's
we need
go,
to... We need to feed it. Steve.
Like that.
Are you about done?
Alright,
Steve. We're getting out of here. Just a couple more fruits. And we still need more.
Thing's massive. It's gonna have to lose some major weight.
Yeah.
That's just not healthy. It's not a good look. You can't gain that much weight that quickly.
Well, I hear something. Oh, there's something going on over there, Steve.
Is there a rooster?
It looks pretty angry.
Is it an angry rooster?
I don't think so.
What's a Pokemon?
It doesn't look like a rooster to me.
Stay away from it. Don't let it get you.
I'll just take these carrots then.
Find the roosters, Bernard.
I don't know where they are, Steve.
You've been looking like all day. Uh-oh.
Steve! It blew up.
Into a bunch of those thingies. And a key! A key! We got a key! Alright, folks. Breaking news. We got a key. Alright, so... We need to take that key and unlock something right now. Does it unlock the door? Does it? Bernard! Reading about it. Maybe there's a big pile of cash back there.
I don't think so.
How do you know?
Because I don't. I just...
See, you don't know. Get away from the angry thing. He's going to take all our money.
He's
going to take all our money and pawn us off.
No, it can't do that, Steve.
Well, you never know. Say never.
No, I know it can't do that.
Never say never.
Steve, it can't do that.
Alright, whatever. Keep going. Unlock that door. Are you there yet?
We're getting there.
Are you there yet?
It's right over here, Steve.
Oh, okay. Takes forever.
It's a short walk.
Yeah, okay. How often do you go for a walk? Never! Alright, where's the cash? I don't see no cash.
There's no cash, Steve.
This is ridiculous. Is this just like a new area?
I guess so.
It's kind of creepy, man. Oh, boy. What is that glowing thing?
It's a lava slime.
Oh, I don't know what that means, but he looks happy. Good for him. Stand out in the crowd, you know. Ah.
Steve?
Just adjusting myself, you know. The chair is quite uncomfortable. Giant mushroom.
Some chickens, but no roosters.
I think you're making the rooster thing up. I still don't believe that
there's
no rooster.
Roosters.
I don't remember seeing no rooster.
Steve?
What?
Steve?
itch in my throat. It's allergies, man. They're killing me. What the heck is that? Frolicking through the flowers. La 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 la! Now in a cave. And, was still looking for roosters, which I don't believe exist.
Some lava.
Now what are we gonna do with that?
I don't know.
Some, like, flying butterfly things. Alright, I'm not seeing a rooster. Maybe we should go home. Ah! It tried to eat me, Bernard.
That's what you get, Steve.